Hello everyone, here we have a Hyundai Tucson 2015 model. I will remove the door panel. This panel is very easy, it has just one screw. Okay, first remove this piece of trim.
Wait a moment. I don't know if you can see it. Okay.
Okay. This is the plastic removal tool. It has three clips. 1, 2, 3. Here inside you will have a screw.
Okay. You will find the plastic cap. Remove the cap. Under the cap you will find the screw. Also.
Here it is. Wait a moment. There it is. You will find the plastic cap. Under the cap is a screw, cross type. Okay. Wait a moment. Okay.
Remove the screw. Okay. Now there are just clips all around. You'll have a little bit of space underneath to put your hands. Just put your hands and pull slowly. It is fine. Okay. Okay, it's completely flipped up. Here we have two cables, one for the locking mechanism, one for opening, and one cable for the switch. Okay, I'll show you closely. Okay.
Here is your door panel. Clips, green and yellow clips. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 clips. 11. Cable. Push and pull. This thing here, need to push here, and after that it came right away, both of them. Here you have your speakers, they are cross type, 4 screws, motor window regulator, also 3 screws, this plastic cap had screws, nothing complicated.
Okay, I'll show you to see everything better. Okay.
And the motor regulator, speakers. If you want to remove the swiper, just take it up. Came like this. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.